Yo, what's up? Welcome back. We are doing some Evil Within 2. Yes, we are. We had a good video last night, got a lot done. Try to finish it up in this one. Not the game, just maybe this chapter. It's a long chapter. I've already upgraded and everything. I'm gonna go back. And what I'm gonna do is, there's a marrow here. Gonna go into the marrow.
Looks like it's locked with
Oh.
some sort of password.
I guess I am not. Not going in the marrow. Alright, so what we want to do now, we want to clear out these houses and then come back down. That's what we want to do. Already been in there. Can I go in here? Nope. So obviously, like up there is probably like where we're supposed to be going. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck, dude. Got an idea. I got an idea for you. Say you like this. Lost your head. Alright, so we'll go down this side and come up that side. Let's. Dude, she was trying to get in there. Make sure, see if we don't have anything good.
It's okay, I took care of them. Please open the door. I need to ask you a few questions.
Don't like this. What's going on in here?
It is. I don't even know where I am. What's happening to me?
Just
try to remember anything you can.
One minute, I was in that office being interviewed by that Asian doctor lady. Next thing I know, I'm in this town I've never been to, wearing clothes I've never seen, and there's this guy who says he's my husband, telling me to run.
Causing him to change like this.
I don't know anything. I can't help you, mister.
So you just woke up here a few hours ago?
Hours? Days? I can't figure time. The last thing I remember was being in that office, like I said.
What office?
I needed some money, so I answered an ad looking for people to be in a sleep study. They took my blood and gave me a physical, and then that Asian lady asked me weird questions all day, and I don't understand what's happening.
Oh, they kidnapped her.
I don't think so, but I can't remember much of anything.
I'm looking for my daughter. She's 6 years old. Her name is Lily.
I haven't seen any kids out there. Nothing but those things.
Damn it.
6 years old? Oh, sorry, mister. Poor thing. Being lost out there. I wish I could help you.
Me too. But I'm not giving up until I find her. Try to figure this out. Stay in here and keep the doors locked. It's not safe out there.
I'm not going anywhere, that's for sure. But thanks for saving me. You need anything from the house? Go ahead and help yourself.
I mean, shit. I was going to, so. There isn't much here, but it wasn't a complete loss. You better close this door. Okay. That's stupid.
Finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here.
Ooh, okay. He glitched into the truck. That's pretty funny. I have to say, six boxes being empty, I don't much agree with that. Dude, that dude is shifting through time. Gotta get them before they even come after you. Shit. What do you got? Nice. Got them all now. This is just a regular guy. Damn, I don't even need anything in these houses almost anymore. Alright, probably gonna need something now because looks like things are gonna get stupid. Yeah, what exactly is happening? Like that. Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
What? Where am I? Okay. She knows my name.
I gotta get out of here.
Is there any items in here? Come on, come on. What are you giving me empty drawers for? Alright, so I know where that goes. I saw the door earlier. Happening. It's like a beacon flashback. Okay.
Did I just imagine that? No. That was. What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
Pretty sure that was real. Nothing, really. Oh, they let me have that. They definitely let me have that. Almost down the street. And I didn't just close the door for no reason. Locked. All right. Yeah, I've already been in here. What the fuck? Back it up, homie. Yeah, now we're in dire need of. Fuck. That's horrifying. It's actually like right along our way. Coffee. Wait, let me some handgun bullets. What are we working on? We're still working on the Magnum. Fully upgraded Magnum. 700. There we go. All right. Man, we're maxing out weapons left and right.
Tell me.
The fuck? Why did they even make this? I guess I could save it. Alright, we're going to the visitor center, which is right here. Oh shit. I do hear somebody. They're down. Ooh. Wait, what the fuck?
Is this meant for me?
I'm pretty sure it says don't go. Somebody's down here. Ryan Turner. Another dude is dead.
Tough luck, Ryan. This is supposed to be art, more like an execution. The camera rigged to take a picture of the
Oh shit.
Where did he go?
I don't like that eye.
Oh.
Okay. Back up out of here. Fuck. I could have went a lot better. Fuck, where do I go? There's a door here. That was weird.
Might as well give him bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? I'd say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. You in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here, I made some more of these for you, for your troubles.
Oh shit, okay. We got some parts. I'll take them. I mean, my weapons are mostly all upgraded. Just don't really have ammo for them. Let's go back and we'll search this last row of houses. then all of Union should be explored by that point. I don't think I want to go back there. Sebastian, where are you going, man? Yo, back it up. I don't know where the hell you came from. Oh. What the fuck? Whoa. What the fuck was that? There's a dude up here. How'd you get up here? Whoa. You can't get in that way. No. Oh. Yo, back it up, back it up, back it up. Ain't good. Nice. A lot of these houses you can't go in on this side. Where would I move this? Oh, there's a hole. What does it matter? I'll just walk around. What are you doing with that nonsense? That's weird. There's just like a piece of gate door there. Oh no. Something's in this house. Yeah, that is weird. Why would his personal files be here? He's connected to STEM, so I mean, this makes some sense, I guess. Okay. Oh, I can't leave. Everything's locked. Oh. What the fuck? Where do I go? Oh shit. Cannot keep me here. I don't want to keep you here. Oh no. What is this? What is this? Oh shit, I got another slide. That's me. That's pretty sure that's me.
Sebastian, you good? Okay. Ooh, I got a red gel. Says never forget. Okay, those were going through him. Damn, that thing came over here. Started off kind of rocky. We're in here now. We're making moves. Got him. There's a lot of bodies over here. Nice. There's a key over here I gotta run and go grab. Alright, we made it to the pit stop. This is, I think, the last place in Union that I gotta go. Maybe.
Lily? Are you here?
Lily.
Where'd she go?
Following the little footprints.
Lily. It's okay.
There's nothing in here, man.
It's Lily's doll. She's been here.
Pretty smart.
Lily. Oh my god, she's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
Pretty cool, nothing out here. What is this? What is coming up here? How do we like that? Pretty good, right? Don't like these. Don't like these at all. So let's see, we need to drink the coffee. The coffee's a nice touch because it gives you life in real life. Nice. I don't need that. I need to. There's no upgrade thing here. I will have to go there, I guess. Alright, so a couple things we can do. Crafting. That's not good. Don't have enough yet, all right. I got a key. I'll take that now. I'll take that as well. Gel. Then we're almost done.
Back again, I see. And in need of some. You're getting closer to what you see. I feel it.
My daughter. She's somewhere inside this place.
Yes. And you are determined. I can sense a change in you. And that change you further. Give you the tools you need.
We got 68 minutes right now, I think. Yeah, we probably could end the video. Let's look at one of these and then, yeah, we'll save it. What's going on? No, no, dude, no. It's like frozen. What? Dude, no way. That's so shitty. Who knows where this is gonna put us? Okay. That could have been way worse. Got another thing on my thing. I wonder how many more of those are. Alright, can we get a working thing this time?
You still up, Kidman?
Now rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined him. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just the wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened.
Well, yeah, she didn't die, so...
Try to remember that.
Now, that kind of makes sense. I'm with you on that. It's like you can't forget it because for 3 years you thought your daughter was dead because of it. She's not, so... Kind of like I gotta let that one go. All right, give me a bit. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm gonna go back out here. Try to find that signal. I got two handgun bullets. Son of a bitch. Oh, I think you got shotgun shells, don't you? Sir, thank you.
Let's try this again.
Where are you running to? Oh, I bet she's running in that, that factory. She's still going. She probably fucked somebody up. Where is she now? Okay. I don't think I left anybody alive out here, so I should be fine. Where are you going, kid? Oh, you're definitely gonna go into that factory. Fuck, I knew it.
She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
Yeah, but I don't know how to get in here. Oh, she probably moves that board, okay. I'm trying to see. Oh no. Oh shit. Yep, see, I couldn't do that earlier. Alright. Got my two handgun bullets and a leg. That's a leg. That's a leg. That is an enemy. There we go. What's up here? Something over there. Kind of dark in here. What's up?
Nothing else in here. If I could find some kind of handgun ammo, that, I mean, that would be great. Oh, he's out here fucking somebody up. No. No way. Where'd you go? Talking about, where are you? Back off, dude, back off. I need gunpowder. Where's all the gunpowder? Damn, dude, I need some freaking kind of gunpowder. I need bullets. Shit, I can upgrade these weapons. Boom. Oh, it's dude that's chasing her. That makes sense. He's chasing everybody. Still don't know his name. I think it begins with an S. I can't, for the life of me, cannot remember his name. Oh, we're getting some ammo, so...
Sebastian, can you hear me?
Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Now. Maybe it'll work.
Yeah, I feel like they're gonna send a bunch of people at me. Can I not get that? What's going on here? Yo, what the fuck, dude? Why is this game freaking out like this? Dude, I can't deal with this shit. I don't understand why it's glitching out like this. Let's go get it first. Also create more ammo. Boom, alright. Hey, that 7 we can work with.
Another doll. Where's Lily?
Truly, I don't remember this game glitching like this.
The murder with the camera. The son of a bitch and the little girl. I was so close. Damn it. Calm down. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, Sebastian.
Alright, yeah, put that shit away. Jesus, dude. Come on, let's get out of here. Got 12 now. What's happening? What is this music? Oh. Oh shit, somebody else dead. He's gonna take a picture? I feel like he's gonna turn around.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Whoa, what the fuck is going on behind him? What is that? What is that? What are you doing? Yo, what are you doing? Don't do that. Eat shit, eat shit. What the fuck?
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right.
All right.
On my way.
Ooh. They're coming back. They're coming back. Oh no. Oh no. I think we can make a run for it. Yeah, not fucking with you. I'm not fucking with anybody. I'm just gonna go run away to my place. Actually, wasn't that bad. Goodies, goodies, goodies. Let's go. All right, what you got? Is that the marrow?
City are floating in the air. They're tunnels.
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
It doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. If you take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? Who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's at the other safe house.
Computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of the Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Okay, so... I'm just gonna run back to... the other save point. I'm pretty sure I can get there. run to the right. I think I'm gonna run to the right. It's a straight shot down. Hopefully they did not put any enemies down here. Looks pretty good. That may be somebody down there. There's one to the right, two to the right. Three. Four, five. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing? You get away from me. They put somebody out in front. I can't make an explosive bolt. I got a freeze bolt. Nice. All right. At least we made it to chapter 4. I think let's end it here. We'll save it. We'll save the marrow for another day. We already got to chapter 4. A lot of good work done. Really happy with it. So if you like the video, definitely please consider subscribing. Really appreciate it. And thanks for watching. See you guys on the next one.